This is a story of an extraordinary man with an ordinary plan to go south
to the beach of Miami, where young men are called all the time.
It was back in the 30s when he followed his heart. Bruce had his camera in hand.
When he heard of a spring they called Silver, and he thought he'd stop by.
That's when Bruce found himself a home, and he anchored down his dream. And his name became well known as the man underwater at Silver Springs. He captured mermaids. He captured creatures from the sea. And he captured Tarzan and Jane. Beautiful, magic, historical, classical Mozart, photography.
Bruce had the gift of a photographer's eye, a passion for being unique.
So he carefully crafted a camera that would not leak.
He chose his models for beauty, and he posed them deep in the drink.
And the images captured by Bruce made a name for the spring. That's where Bruce found himself a home, and he anchored down his dream. And his name became well known as the man underwater at Silver Springs. He captured mermaids. He captured creatures from and he captured Tarzan and Jane. The beautiful, magic, historical, classical Mozart photography. Oh, captured mermaids, he captured creatures from the sea, and he captured Tarzan the Jane, beautiful, magic, historical, classical Mozart.
I can't believe you made a song about me. My goodness gracious. I thank you.